CCAP is Boston's oldest detox program. And it started with treatment of alcohol and eventually progressed to treatment of opiate and other substance abuse.
What we provide is something unique, and I think very patient-focused, in that patients can come here for the detox. Hopefully, if they live in the area or can make the journey, they come here for 2 to 3 weeks after for our intensive outpatient program, and then later participate in our MAT clinic. We actually have alumni support groups as well for patients.
As we know, that addiction is not only affects someone who is actually struggling with addiction, but also becomes a family disease. And just like an individual who is in recovery needs some time to heal, family members also need some time to heal and process.
From the second they get in, they're received by nurses. These are people that have devoted themselves to people in recovery and getting sober.
Our team of physicians, they're all having a background in internal medicine. And our social workers and counselors, they're highly educated.
They're really quite devoted to the patients, and that's reflected in the patient satisfaction scores.
The care that we provide for our patients go beyond our four walls and stays with the patient for a long time.